So yes guys, the biryani is cooked. Now pour it inside the bowl. This looks really easy to make at home. Very easy actually. I thought it would be very complex, but it looks really easy.